I woke up. I was in an island. So I thought this was the correct time to make a survival series on a survival island. I was stranded on an island and I didn't know what to do. So I thought, why not, let's make our base here and survive here. So I made some normal wooden tools, mined stone, I got some cobblestone. I was just making like a pathway and like just getting some stone so that I can make stone tools and a furnace. So I got some stone and then I made stone tools like a stone axe, sword and a pickaxe. And then my goal was to just kill some sheep. So I killed some sheep, made a bed, and I was just mining a lot of wood to make my starter house. And by the way guys, keyboard and mouse gameplay with MCP is coming soon, so watch my next video, whatever. So yeah, so I was mining a lot of trees from the hill above me. So I was going to make a cave house. It was like a cave. So I was mining a lot of trees and my goal was to make a house that had a secret base with a furnace, super smelter and all of those things. But my goal for today was to find iron. I wanted to find iron so that I could create iron tools and an iron gear for myself. So what I did was I mined a lot of trees. I mined until I had 52 oak logs. And hello sheepy, hello. Okay, so then what I did was try to go down, but here I would fall and die. So I went from the other side and I went down. And then I was just thinking, how could I make my house? I thought of the structure and then I placed my furnace and cooked my food. And I placed my crafting table as well, just to make a like cooking area, and made a shovel and took the dirt from the ground to make an equal ground level so that I could make a house for myself. So I mined all the dirt in my area so that my house could be in a flat area and not up and down and, you know, all of those messy houses. So I got an apple. I was very hungry, so I ate an apple, but still I was very hungry. I kept mining, I kept working, I mined a lot of grass, and I didn't realize how much I was mining. I was so dedicated towards my work, so I mined a lot of grass and put some extra grass right here. And oh, I accidentally put stone there, so don't mind that. I mined the stone and put grass here, and then I realized something. It was night time, so it meant I had to sleep. I slept and I woke up with an empty stomach and I was hungry, so I took my food. I was very hungry, but before that I decided just to make my basic, you know, the basic layout of my house. So I made the basic layout with logs. So sorry sheepy. Okay, so I then mined a lot of like trees, as you can see, and put some logs right there, and my bed was still there so that my respawn points were set. So I just like made 3-4 pillars of oak logs. They look good. And then I started using planks. So first I converted the oak logs into planks and I started building, but this didn't look familiar, so I broke that one. And then I started building my basic house. So I had decided that I'm gonna make another house. This is just a starter survival house. This house is gonna be there, but after I have resources, a lot of trees, I'm gonna make a water house. Either an underwater house or a house on the surface of the water, a floating house. Yes, that was my plan. So as you can see, I just set my furnace and what was I thinking? I wanted sand so that I could make glass. So I took a lot of sand, I took a lot, as you can see. And then a quite painful thing happened. My shovel broke. So I mined a lot of sand with my hand and I ate. I was very hungry. I had done a lot of work and I wanted food, so I ate. And then I smelted all my sand so that I could get glass. And then I took my bed and placed it. I was thinking where to place it. I looked at the direction. It was south, so I placed my bed there. And then I thought I was kind of shorted. I placed my crafting table. I made a hoe just like this, you know, to break leaves and for farming after I get iron. So I covered this area up and this area was looking quite flat and good. And of course, this was just a temporary house, as I told you guys. I'm gonna make a floating house or an underwater house. So I just broke a lot of area, and then I went back to my temporary house, and then I saw something like a cross. I went there and it was a shipwreck. I opened there and there, wow, there was a lot of loot, but I didn't have time. My I survived barely. I barely survived, and then I was lost, but then I found my house. I went inside my house, ate some food, and I barely survived. And I realized that the armor which I got was super cool, so I kept that in my chest so that whenever I needed it, I could use it. And then I just made my house a bit lighted up so that mobs wouldn't spawn inside my house. Yes, okay. And then what I did was I killed a sheep because I needed food. As you can see, I was very hungry. Not really very hungry, but I was hungry. So I then started putting glass in my house so that no one could enter my house. Sorry. Okay, then I took my food and ate some, but still I was hungry. So I waited for the food to cook, and then I had gone for an adventure, and then this happened. I died, and that meant we had only two lives left. We had only two lives out of three lives. We had two lives. And then I went into the cave which I found earlier off camera. So there was no iron in this cave, and that was bad news. So I mined a lot of coal. I decided to strip mine. So I stripped mine. I started strip mining, and I couldn't find anything. It was a bad day. And then I found something bright in between water. It was iron. Yes, I got a lot of iron. I mined all of it peacefully. And there was a lot, wow. And it was in middle of the water. I was surprised. Iron in the middle of the water. I covered under this iron. Yes, I had 6 iron in total. I went to my house as quick as possible. I was very hungry, and I placed my iron, put my coal in there. This is a perfect ending. I'll catch you in the second part.